حي على الفلاح.
The kalima you say is not enough. The words you utter is not enough. Allah wants more than words. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, Alif Lam Mim. حسب الناس أن يتركوا أن يقولوا آمنا وهم لا يفتنون. Did people think that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will let them be, he will let them say آمنا آمنا, we are believers, we are believers, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not test them? وَلَقَدْ فَتَنَّ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ, we have tested those before them. فَلَيَعْلَمَنَّ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ صَدَقُوا وَلَيَعْلَمَنَّ الْكَاذِبِينَ. With these tests, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah's knowledge, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is all-knowing. Before you do anything, Allah knows your claim, whether it's true or false. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants on judgment day to prove to you, basically to shut you up. You say, I'm a believer. He say, come here, Habibi, look, read. Look what you've done. Look on that day what you preferred, the sunnah or something else. Look on that day, you claimed you love Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You are shy of his sunnah, you are shy of his path. Look at that day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said this is haram, and you fell in haram, fulfilling your desires and your shahawat, and you neglected Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's orders. The purpose of this dunya is this test. And my brothers and my sisters, if we do not wake up and realize that these tests are coming our way, whether you like it or not, you are dreaming. You are lost. You do not know why you are here. We are here to be tested. لَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ فِي كَبَدْ. Whether you like it or not, you are here to be tested. You are here to be trialed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to prove your iman, day in, day out. And if you don't like it, like Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran, يا معشر الجن والإنس إن استطعتم أن تنفذوا من أقطار السماوات والأرض فانفذوا لا تنفذون إلا بسلطان. If you're not happy with the law of the land, get out of here. Leave, try and leave the heavens and the earth. And they are always on the rise. The higher and stronger your iman, the stronger the tests you will receive. Until you reach a complete and healthy heart that pleases Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.